Well, it's Sunday afternoon. It's cold outside. I don't know if we can see the temperature. What does it say there? Well, it says it's just about 2 degrees above zero Fahrenheit, or minus 15 Celsius. So it's not bad. So let's turn some lights on. Let's grab some oven mitts. And we got the old stove puffing. The kettle, she's boiling. We always got a kettle on the stove with wood heat in winter. Put humidity in the air, you know, so that it's always comfortable in the house. You don't get that dry, you know. If I had a gas heater or something, well, I'd have what do they call it? A humidifier. Well, that kettle's my humidifier. Little puff going on, eh? And down here on the oven door, what are we showing? Ooh, 500 degrees. I don't know. Kind of warm in there. No work. There, how do you like the look of that? Little roast of beef, some onions. Let's hit this out of here. I think he's almost done. Oh yeah, yep, he's looking good. Come on out, come on out. It's looking nice. Well, I put that back in. Get some potatoes cut up and throw them in there with it now. And should be good. I don't want 500 degrees in there, right? Now, so I'm gonna leave the door open for a bit. Peas and mashed potatoes, and I'll make a nice sumptuous gravy to go on that roast beef. Got the gravy on, meat out, just starting to thicken there now. Coming. Check this out. Wood-fired roast beef. You cannot do that in a conventional oven. Some onions. Just letting it set. It's still pretty warm. And we'll see how that goes. See, the kettle's still boiling over here on, way over here on this side of the hot plate, you might say. Just about done. Yep, just about. These are looking good. And that's my afternoon. Sit on the computer and talk to people and answer comments and stuff. And there we have it. Sunday afternoon dinner at Ed's. Wish I could say, come on over and have a meal with me, but, well, we're all separated by a lot of distance. Jesus is Lord. Love one another. Bye for now.